senior guard. Not just any old guard, I'm a senior! Yeah, I'm gonna be taking the fin because it's moderately good. It's your okay gun, I don't really see why people don't know how to take it. It's pretty fast fire rate, moderate damage. Not too bad. But then again, the Trevor 21 is a brilliant gun. Trevor 21, M4A1, XM, whatever, Mossberg. Maybe both HKs. But the HK XMA is moderately good for on surface. But the GOC gun is great on surface. Well, the Chris Vector is just terrible. MP5K, terrible. UMP 15 or whatever, terrible. And both the semis are terrible. It would have been really nice to make them a bit more higher damage so that they'd actually be kind of useful. For like sniper rifles and things, but no, they're not. They're just terrible guns. It would have been cool to see them having like slower fire rate but higher damage. But they didn't. One down. He was going A12. Nice. This is how you're supposed to play average. You're supposed to, like, whenever you kill someone who's a hostile, like a Class D who ran away, you want to say Class D is down so the people still stop searching for him. because it would be a waste of time to search for something that isn't there, because they're dead. Hey.